Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 6 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2021-21st week. Subjects of this week are Bangla and Mathematics, and today's topic is Mathematics. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video, and that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment at first. 5, 1, minus 3, minus 2, 0, 6, 9 are 7 integers. Number A, differentiate negative and non-negative whole numbers from the above integers. Number B, place non-negative whole numbers on the number line. Number C, arrange the integers according to the order. Number D, using number line, determine the sum of the given integers. Title of the assignment, Chapter 3, Integers, Assignment Number 5. Answer to the question number 1. Given integers are 5, 1, minus 3, minus 2, 0, 6, 9. All the numbers that are smaller than 0 are called negative whole numbers. Here, negative whole numbers are minus 3 and minus 2. All the numbers that are greater than 0 and including 0 are called non-negative whole numbers. Here, non-negative whole numbers are 5, 1, 0, 6, and 9. Answer to the question number B. Non-negative whole numbers are 5, 1, 0, 5, 6, and 9. Places of these numbers in the number line are as follows. This is the number line, and now I will place all these non-negative numbers here. At first, 5. Here is 5. Then 1. Here is 1. Then 0. This is 0. And then 6. Here is 0. And then 9. Here is 9. Answer to the question number C. Let us place integers 5, 1, minus 3, minus 2, 0, 6, 9 on the number line below. This is number line, and now I will place all these numbers in this number line. At first, 5, then 1, then minus 3, then minus 2, then 0, then 6, and then 9. Look very carefully. We see in the number line, the number increases as we move to the right and decreases as we move to the left. Therefore, minus 3 is smaller than minus 2, is smaller than 0, is smaller than 1, is smaller than 5, is smaller than 6, and is smaller than 9. Hence, Integers can be written as minus 3, comma, minus 2, comma, 0, comma, 1, comma, 5, comma, 6, comma, 9. Answer to the question number D. Let us place rearranged integers minus 3, minus 2, 0, 1, 5, 6, 9 on the number line below. This is the number line for these integers. From 0 for minus 3, for minus 3 from 0, I move 3 step left. From 0, I move 3 steps left, reaching minus 3. Then from minus 3, again I move 2 steps left for minus 2 and reaching minus 5. Then from minus 5, I move right 0 step for 0. 0 step for 0. Here, whereas step number is 0, so I am still at the place of minus 5. Then I move 1 step right from minus 5, reaching minus 4. And then I move again 5 steps from 5 steps right from 4 for 5, reaching 1. And from here again I move 6 steps right for 6, reaching 7. And from 7 again I move right 9 steps for 9 from 7, reaching 16. And finally, I have got the sum of these integers is 16. Let's see the description. And you have to write this description. First, for minus 3, I move 3 steps left from 0, reaching minus 3. Then from minus 3, I again move 2 steps left for minus 2, reaching minus 5. From minus 5, I move 0 step right, and that I still stay at minus 5. Now from minus 5, I move 1 step right for 1, reaching minus 4. From minus 4, I move 5 steps right for 5, reaching 1. From 1, I move 6 steps right for 6, reaching 7. Again from 7, I move 9 steps right for 9, reaching 16. Therefore, I have got the sum of given integers is 16. Thank you very much for watching and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.